On today's first look, we have two 1971 Plymouth Cudas, lot number 752 and 752.1. They are selling separately. The first one, first up, best dressed, this 1971 Plymouth HEMI Cuda. It is one of 59 built with a 4-speed. It has received a full rotisserie restoration, beautiful rally red, with great options like the 410 Dana Super Track Pack, the original 426 HEMI V8, backed by a 4-speed manual transmission. It's got every kind of option you want on one of these. There's your console with your pistol grip. It is a very documented car. It's a copy of the broadcast sheet. It also is a two-tag car. What does that mean? Let me show you real quick. It has so many options on it that the tag inside of here is full. The second tag has the HEMI fender tag on it. It is a 410 Dana Super Track Pack car. So it is all the performance and the looks, beautiful restoration, ultra rare car. Next up, lot number 752.1. This matching numbers 1971 Plymouth Cuda convertible underwent a rotisserie restoration as well. It is powered by its original matching numbers 383 big block, mated to its original matching numbers 4-speed manual transmission with the pistol grip shifter. This also includes the build sheet and copies of the paperwork for when the serviceman ordered it in Zurich, Switzerland. Each of these rare Cudas is selling individually, but you could pick them up, both of them if you want, at no reserve at our 2022 Las Vegas auction, June 30th through July 2nd. Absolutely stunning array of HEMIs coming to the auction. This is your opportunity. See you there.